Now here's Freak. And again, it's the Lakers.